So let's go inside for a second, see what the lying meteorologists say on the news. You know, the fake news.
Hi everyone, Tyler Diggs here at the KCON9 First Warning Forecast Center. It looks like monsoon is really going to be pretty active over the next couple of days, and we can thank a lot of moisture in our atmosphere for that. Check out these dew points from Sunday night into the beginning of the work week. We're going to see dew points generally in the 50s and 60s across southern Arizona, and that is a good recipe for generating those thunderstorms. Now, as we translate that into the future cast, take a look and see where the thunderstorms are most likely to develop.
Okay, now, done with their lies, let's move outside.
Showers and thunderstorms.
Actually have some rain here in Tucson, Arizona. And over here we've got a huge thunderstorm, which is usually accompanying not much rain lately. Some things that look almost like real clouds over there. You know, who knows? Could be. Looks like we got another sunset going on over there. That's a little odd, isn't it? Okay. Maybe not. You know, bright over there. Looks like the sunset's over here. I don't know what's going on the other side there. Just a clearing through the clouds, huh? Reporter Chris Haskell, Real News Tucson.
They're playing God with your air. Howard Meadows.
That's the gentleman tonight who leads the Tucson group. He really believes it. He really does.